Somebody put a picture on the website of that truck going under water.
That's where I kept going. It's quite deep.